We are four grateful pilgrims who have just returned from 10 days in El Salvador, where we visited for half the time with the Episcopal Diocese of El Salvador, Martin Barahona, its bishop, and participated in its diocesan convention. And then the rest of the time with Foundation Christusol, of which my friend George is vice president. George?
We had a fantastic time, I think, engaging both the church and Foundation Christusol, and I was personally so gratified that our bishop chose to dedicate 10 days to this endeavor. And I think she saw just about everything in terms of the work of, some sample anyway, of the work of both organizations.
Without exception, people were so gracious and so hospitable and so friendly and so kind. It really struck me that these are friendships that I have made for life.
It was very exciting to see where they were. I found myself heartbroken much of the time, but also really encouraged and keep returning to the experience of being a true companion and a true peer, instead of feeling like I am somehow both less than and more than because I have
resources
that are capital resources instead of heart resources. Mm-hmm.
We saw mission and ministry in action, live and in color, Holy Spirit moving furiously, not only through the convention of the diocese, but also through the work that goes on there with people that are dedicated to the church, dedicated mm-hmm. to the work of their communities. And there are ways we can help here from the Diocese of Los Angeles.